Hi guys, I'm trying to update my Ubuntu and this is what I see. Okay, let me recall the command. Seems like it failed somewhere, so I see all of these. I don't have to see these errors. So let me copy the error. So we want to try to fix it now. Okay. What we're gonna do is to gonna try to fix it. So let me say clear. Okay. So now what we do, we paste, you can see this, and I hope everyone sees well. Then after, we say enter. Okay, after doing that, we're gonna recall that command. Can see now the error is gone, so there's no more error. I can do whatever I want from now, you can see. So it was really a quick fix. So I don't know if it works with other flavors of Linux, but chances are it does. So the only thing I'm gonna do, put the line we used in the description, so that you're gonna just copy and paste. But in some cases Google does not allow that to happen, so like I'm saying, YouTube, some characters they don't like them. So what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna go to, there's a website I can paste this code. I'm gonna show you the website. So that website is called Google Boy. I think I should post that there now. I'll put the link in the description, the link to the website where you're gonna copy this. I don't know, I can see, maybe you put, yeah, this is the line you're gonna copy. Okay, then let me give you the title here. Put more info about the error. I'm trying to get you guys here. I think let me do this. Yeah, let me put this information first. Okay. That's the information about the error. So I'll use this. Okay. Okay, then I go down here. I'm getting all the information for us. That's it. This is where you're gonna find, I'm gonna put the link for the let me get a picture. Okay, that is fine. We're done. Let me see. Yeah, we have our. So I'm gonna just put this link into the description so that you can get this line. Okay, let me see. Yeah guys, thanks for watching and see you in the next video. That's the way we fix the error.